fast. Big forehand, a little bit high, and has to backpedal quickly. One. Very decisive and long.
Five. One.
Again. Beautiful nine. Shot out to the wide. Outstanding counterattack from Mizutani. The forehand flip over the table looked strong enough to finish the point. TSUBOI really putting some pace on that ball. Miss hit. Ball comes just off the table. Powerful one. Forehand, but at world-class level, their balance is so important. One. That's thing that goes into Mizutani's game and the whole Japanese team, just crazy. Strong serve. Backing off the table, but trying to. How many backhands does TSUBOI have to hit to finish a point and still can't win it? Two rocket backhands off the bounce. Change the pace. Bit of inside out spin. Softball and a bending inside-out shot. Powerful 11, backhand, five, spinning and deep on the table. It's from Brazil. Unbelievable. Flip receive out wide. Spin shot. Bit too far behind the ball. TSUBOI trying. Smart play. Slipping, that's not the first time we've seen TSUBOI do a tumble out there. A grant. Three match points.
11-7.
And only needs the first one. 11-7. Jun Mizutani moving on to the second.